Welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, and give me a huge thumbs up. So today, I realized that the other video did not get as many views, so I'm going to post this one, and I'm not going to talk anything about the other video, because I just don't really want to. So yeah. This video is basically going to be my morning routine, and sometimes I take a shower, sometimes I don't. So today I'm going to be taking a shower. I might have to make, I'm just going to do this one video. Either way, we're going to, I'll take a shower later because I can't pause the video, so I'll just get out of the camera when I do. I'm gonna pull some stuff over here. Then I'm gonna show you the shirt and shorts I'm gonna be wearing. So today I'm going to be wearing this one. Okay. It's a secret. You can see when I finished. Okay. You deserve to see it. It looks like a plain old white shirt, but it's not. Actually, do I still have that shirt? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm gonna fold this one up to get right back in my dream. Pick the shirt up. It's black. And the Boston is sleeping. Did they get this at Ross? No. To be honest, I'll just get dressed while talking. Hello, how's your day? Good, okay, nice. Mine is good too. While we wait, let's just listen and say it. Some ASMR. Okay, we're done with that ASMR. I know you guys have been dying to hear that. So, I'm gonna get my shirts on. And yeah, we'll talk in just a second. I mean, I can do more ASMR if you guys want. I'm gonna do more ASMR because y'all want me to. Yeah, only a little bit of ASMR. So I gotta put my outfit on. And here's my outfit. Oh, this. That's it. It's my outfit. I can't jump. Yeah, that's my outfit. I always do that, so don't think I never torture myself. Because I don't. Right, we're just gonna pull my hair back. I don't even have hair ties in here. Weirdo. What do you think is in here? A big giant suitcase. What do you think is in there? Okay, I have a bunch of makeup. So to get started, we're gonna have to find. I'm not a big foundation person because it blends in horrible with my skin. It's dirty, but I use it still.
Helen!
What?
Did you steal some of my num-nums?
No. I promise I did not steal them. I don't even know what num nums are. I didn't steal them. I don't even know what num nums are.
You're smiling.
I promise I did not take any. It could have been Caroline, Allie.
I mean, I don't get
any. Caroline could have took them. You know her.
Wait, she took them when we were playing school?
Yeah. You're going to beat your best friend up. Yeah, so I guess we're not going to worry about that. Yeah, we're not going to worry about that. So I'm just going to act like this is foundation, which one then? Hate it. So I guess we're going to do some eyeshadow. I don't feel like doing eyeshadow, but I'm gonna do it either way. Where's my brush? Where's my brush? I just saw my brush. Literally, I did not touch it, but I saw it. I just saw my brush. Did I drop something? I just saw my brush. I don't know. Either we're gonna use like my glue stick to thin up my eyebrows. And sometimes the glue stick is not good enough, so yeah. Give me 1 second. Since the glue stick is not doing good today and nothing came out, we're gonna try and find one of my most hated chapstick. Red M&M. Kinda gave my eyebrows a brown tint. I can't believe I just used brown. Oh my gosh, my eyebrows look brown. Hold on.
Why do my eyebrows look brown? I hate that.
I hate the way it looks. I have the Dario. I hate the way it looks. So when it doesn't look good, I kind of just roll it in with this roller.
Okay.
Now it doesn't look as horrible as it did. Okay, at least it looks better than how it did look. I still can't find that brush, which I hate that because it's... I found it just now! How did it get all the way down there? That's my only question. We're going to use the basic, so we're going to actually use this. We're going to... We're gonna use the basic color, like, it looks kind of white. I don't like a big tint at all. Yeah. I'm kind of doing my mom kind of look. Because my mom's always using a lighter color on her eyes, like so. Yeah, that's good enough. that pale. Okay, I don't want the camera though. That's all that matters. Either way, we're gonna kind of distract them. Mess with some brown tint. It's called Mashame the Color Fame. Mashame the Color Fame. So on the Mashame Color Fame, I'm just gonna take the brush and I'm just gonna kind of bake it in there. Right in my upper eyelid. Upper eyelid. Come on, upper eyelid. Now we're gonna use this one and do it on the same back side. It looks bad, but yeah, just ignore it. Because we're gonna go in with Glitter My Fame shade. And we're just gonna bake it kinda. Just gonna bake it like every other one, but we're gonna just like blend it all in. All of them, so. I'll be right back and I'm gonna finish blending. This is the Wall of Fame. I am obsessed with that. Okay, now we're gonna have to get on with the brows because I cannot deal with this kind of brows. In the way for brows, I lost my brow brush, so I've been using this. This may look like a useful paper clip, but if you put it out like this and you put it in the color, I like to put color on mine. Yeah. So I put color on it. So I just get the color. I like my brows. Kind of take them out. I normally just put it on a napkin. But today I'm filming this. So I'm going to dump it in. Okay, now I'll usually just put it on the side. Put it kind of in the middle-ish. Then I'll scrape a couple little more. Because I don't like to go a day without doing my brows. I'm going to go mix it with a little. I hate when this thing's dirty. But kind of just scraping it all down to this little area down here. Once I get the color on, I'll just brush it on my brows. Or I can use a empty mascara and kind of just use that. They're useful. I mean, like, things like this are very useful. Yeah, This is something I've been doing for a while now because I have to use it so often. And sometimes I like to take my small aesthetic brush. Make sure nothing's like attached and wants to come out. And then I'll just kind of bake them in. And sometimes I'll use my finger and just kind of fix under the edge. I'm gonna add mascara and I'll see when I'm done. Before I finish the thing with mascara, I have this stuff, and it's supposedly you're supposed to put it on over your makeup, but not too much. So I think I'm just gonna put a little each cheek, maybe chin and head, and I guess I just rub it in. I mean, just don't mess up. I feel like I'm washing my face. I'm pretty sure it doesn't wash your face because it serves for after makeup. I did not put mascara on because I feel like it's gonna smudge. I'm so scared. Supposedly it says it turns out amazing. I bought it today. My sister's used it tons of times today because she's been doing her makeup a lot by having to do videos, TikToks. Right, looks like I didn't mess it up as much as I thought I would. I'm not a huge color look person, so I'm going to use a little bit of my favorite. Called Twinkle Clouds. It's a beautiful shade. Now I just add mascara. I already had breakfast because I woke up really early. No one's gonna notice. It looks pretty good. I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. I didn't do highlighter. Oh my god, that's the only reason it's a 9 out of 10. For me, I would've given it a 10 out of 10 if I put highlighter. Come on,
what's highlighter?
What?
What's highlighter? I have a white highlighter.
I like to put highlighter everywhere.
And you take my stuff every time I do makeup, you put it in your container, slice the little stuff back, and then I gave you this stuff, and I did it.
Well, whatever.
Well, bye guys.
So I just finished, and I'm gonna put candied violet that I always put on. Kind of very vanilla.
Can I have some?
No.
Can I have this one?
No. fell because you just bought a new one.
You didn't buy a perfume.
You have beach perfume. Let's go get it.
No, I don't want to.
Really?
And then I'm not wearing it.
I'll be there.